Exterminate! My fellow subjects, it is I, the Dalek Emperor, and apparently, welcome back to the Dalek Castle. Apparently, there's only one question today, and there's no video ideas, no reactions, no video suggestions. That's odd. That is odd. I don't remember this happening. I don't mean to be questionable. It's just I would have expected a lot more comments today. So if you guys could continue to send me video games reactions and questions to me, that would be okay, because I need enough for every Sunday. But this is not good. No. This question from Caleb Howlett saying, how does it feel to have only hate in you? Well, we only have, well, to answer that question, it feels, superior, in my opinion, because all inferior creatures are enemies of the Daleks and must be destroyed, so obviously we must have hate in our souls. We have no souls. So, yeah, apparently that's the only thing on here. Let's see if there are any reactions. Star Star Trek. It'd be cool to see a video from them. Anyway. And apparently it was a tribute to someone called Gene Roddenberry, if any of you Star Trek fans know of him. So, without further ado, let us, observe, these three videos. But yes, do continue to send me questions, video games, reactions, anything at all, basically, and I will read them out every Sunday and see what we got. So yeah, let's have a look. Okay, so the first video that we are reacting to is called USS Iowa, and this was made by BigMCTH, as well as the other video, which was if you may remember, it's a Star Trek animation. Let me just read about it. The USS Iowa is a retired ship, the lead ship of her class, and the fourth in the United States Navy to be named after the state of Iowa, owing to the cancellation of Montana-class battleships. Iowa is the last lead ship of any class of the United States battleships, and was the only ship to serve a class in the Atlantic Ocean during the Second World War. Apparently its length is 270 meters, its displacement is about 58,400, and the beam is 53 meters, draft is 11 meters, has 4 engine sets, and 212,000 SHP, which apparently is 158,088 kilowatts. The speed is 33 knots. 33 miles per hour, 1 kilometers per second. So without further ado, let's observe this animation that BigMCTH has made. All credit will go to him, as well as Minute Minecraft Paradise. And this is for entertainment purposes only. Is the sound working? Yeah, it is working. Okay. So this is about the New York Navy. So they're still in World War II. Okay. It was decommissioned in 1990. Right, not selling caliber guns, Patrick. Caliber guns, two maps. Then I guess they are indeed very big weapons. Okay, a bit recovery exercise. Spreader, center your posts and turrets. Countered, okay, I see. Prison ownership reserved and converted into ship open to the public for moral purposes and post Los Angeles Museum as main artifacts is the Iowa class, but I see. Right. Oh, is that it? Right. Okay, on to next one. Now, okay, this video here is called, Short Animation Cross Universes, and this is as I said, a Star Trek animation. You may have no idea. I'm not a Trek fan like you guys are. If I get confused with the names of the ships, I apologize. I'm not well known to Star Trek as you guys are. The Final Frontier. These are the voyages of Starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission to explore strange new worlds, to seek new life and new civilizations. Boldly go and everyone has gone before. All could go to pick MCTH, let's observe. This is made on September the 14th, 2021. Just says here. Space Far Frontier Resources Starship. That's the Enterprise, is it? I see. Finally we get to see the actual Enterprise and not the other ships I don't know the names of. Thank you. Someone really needs to make this Minecraft. Someone really needs to make this Starship Enterprise in Minecraft. Also, Big MZTH, can you, put some Dalek ships in this, in your videos as well? I'd love to see them in this. Star Wars ships. What? What the heck are Star Wars ships doing in this? That's a thing from Interstellar, isn't it? There's a lot of bad rap from that show. Rest in peace, Gene Roddenberry. So, Yes, that video was very interesting. I enjoyed those two. But now it is time to watch this minute Minecraft parody. Minutemen, check out the Rogue One breakdown. I wonder how Darth Vader handles the Death Star plans from being stolen. He has informed me he will still continue to be uploading. He's just busy. Without further ado, let us observe all credit go to Minute Minecraft parodies. Let's have a look.
Jyn Erso's father, Galen, is the man with the Death Star plan, finally revealing its secret weakness. There's a hole. The rebels recruit Jyn and collect a band of galactic misfits to find her father. Tarkin wants to take his new toy for a test drive and blows up Jeddah.
Good lord.
Did you feel a great disturbance in the Force? As if millions of voices suddenly cried out in terror and were suddenly silenced? Nope. Krennic goes to meet with Vader.
Be careful not to choke on your aspirations.
They break into the Scarif data bank and steal the Death Star plane just before Tarkin gets trigger happy.
That was a bit hilarious, in my opinion.
Hey, should we try to find a ship, Holmes?
Screw it.
And finally, the rebels above scramble to get their prize stolen plans to safety. Secure the plans! I'll hold him off!
Okay, that's all of them. He's out of control! Open the blast doors!
Ooh.
It's gonna kill everybody in a moment. I think that's it, so let's come back to me then. So we can end the video. So, anyway, my fellow subjects, I hope you enjoyed this video today. If you did, please like and subscribe to become part of the Dalek Empire, and I'll see you all in the next video then. Goodbye.
Thanks all for the enjoyable video today. Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the Dalek Empire, or you will be exterminated. LOL!